to remind the graduates to use these gifts and talents to dive deeper into their relationship with God.
Yay!
That's a good one.
That's great.
I must be off to help our last timeline.
All right, Mr. Rock, it was a pleasure meeting you.
Anytime, friends.
That is.
I thought my hair was bad. Never be too safe. And cool.
All this talk about time travel reminds me of the time we met those two snazzy dudes and we lost them. They weren't even in the circuits of history to phone booth.
Oh, Paul and Moses.
That's right.
Cool dudes. Oh, we have a party here for our graduates and friends from C2BC.
You mean Kachubica?
Yeah, that's what I said.
First, we have some keys to give to you for living a good life knowing Jesus. Key number one, go to church. But you already did that, so keep it up.
Number two, pray. Talk to Jesus often.
Amen. Key number three, always eat your fruits and vegetables.
That's how you stay healthy.
Oh, right.
Key number three is actually read your Bible and be detectives of the Word. Woo!
So we would like to introduce you to these detectives. We got them, obviously, the gifts that were shown, but the Bibles as well. So when I call your name, if you'll just come up, one of them will hand you your Bible and it's going to stand right here. Leah Ames.
Yay, Leah! Woo!
Faith Burnett. I encourage you to continue to be detectives. Ask the hard questions. and dad, or even if Pete doesn't know how to answer it, the Lord does. And if you're patient enough, he's going to show you. So will you commit to reading the word? Take the initiative. You're at an age that you can, instead of playing the video game, go sit in your room and open it up and flip through the pages and see what the Holy Spirit will say. It's alive, and he'll speak to you. Okay? We are so proud of you. And I also encourage all of you, they're going to be in here now. They're going to be watching you, learning how to worship God. It's going to be different than what we do in Children's Church. You know, we teach from nursery to sixth grade, so it looks a little bit different. But now they're entering into the adult world. So feel free to have them come sit next to you. Encourage them, talk with them. Let them be a part of what's happening in here. Would you pray with me for them? Heavenly Father, we thank you so much for today.